Today is a very special event. Today we are doing the National Service Dog Eye Exam Day, which is an event that is sponsored by the American College of Veterinary Ophthalmologists, Stokes Compounding Pharmacy, and the University of Florida College of Veterinary Medicine. We will see a variety of service dogs for survey exams to make sure that their eyes and their hearts are healthy so that they can do their jobs appropriately.
Originally started off with the ophthalmology service. It's a national screening day from veterinary ophthalmologists screening for eye problems in service animals. And here at UF for a number of years now, the cardiology service have also been participating in that day, doing cardiac screenings by auscultation, listening for heart murmurs in these service dogs as well.
So this is Canine Boomer. And one of the values of having him as a partner is he can smell a lot of the explosive odors that, as humans, we can't smell. We value UF Health's participation in this program in a way that they go above and beyond just a normal eye exam. We value it. This is our third or fourth year coming, so we value it immensely.
It's important to give back for what we do. We have a great job, we enjoy doing it. These dogs perform an important role, and it's a very small thing that we can do. We take one day a year to do this, and it certainly is wanting to give back to the community. We have a lot, they do a lot for people. It's a small thing we can do to help them.